Welcome back everybody to another episode of The Forest, and today I want to show you guys how you can delete a log sled, because they're pretty annoying when they're so glitchy, so they fly all over the place and usually in a lake or something, so you can't delete them anymore or slide them all over the place, you know. But I got a little trick so you can delete them even if they're on the water. So I'm gonna show you where my log sled is. It's right there. Alright, so you're probably wondering how it got there. You know, I was running away from cannibals and they like surround me and stuff, you know, I need to escape. So I actually just ran into the water, and you know, now it's here, and I can't grab it anymore, as you can see. So you know, that flag is kind of ignoring me right now. So here's the trick: just grab the hole cutter. As you see, it turns red. So you know, just press E, and there you go, it's gone. Oh, what a relief. It's finally gone, guys. Yes. So, you know, there it is. It's easy. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you in the next episode.